Hello, my name is Louis Boyer, and I'm playing Sam Rhodes. So, my character, I'm the third officer aboard the Sacramentum. I'm a little bit more of an approachable officer in comparison to the other sort of dirtbag officers. I have a particular sort of... Well, I'm a bit of a ladies' man, and I seem to always land myself in hot water by sleeping with other crew members. What else you'd like to know? I mean, the mind of Ryan J. Brown is so fantastic, and he's got a real sort of, you know, fantastic balance of horrible deaths mixed in with real moments of, like, you know, fantastic connection between everyone. We got along so well. It was such a miracle to have all of us that, you know, we're still friends to this day. We all hang out together, and yeah, I mean, the vibe on set was fantastic, and between all the crew, everyone works so hard, and I'm just really excited for everyone to see all the hard work everyone's put in.
In terms of those memories from set, do you have a most precious one, one that makes you smile the most or laugh the most when you think back on it now?
I mean, God, there's so many. There's that particular amount of bloopers with Harriet and Warren as the three officers, but Warren was so fantastic. He was always improvising, always coming up with ridiculous lines that would catch us off guard, so it was quite difficult to keep a straight face through most of it. But I would keep on going up to all of my castmates, and one person a day would at least get it at one time, where I'd just come up to people and say, I love my job, because it really was just magic working with everyone. So, unfortunately, due to COVID, we weren't able to shoot on an actual cruise ship, but the crew made the most unbelievable effort to create this cruise ship in a warehouse. So it was a little bit challenging at times, but I think that the job they did was unbelievable. It was very cold while we were shooting. I don't know if you heard about this, but it was about 4 degrees inside there, and we were all wearing T-shirts. So that was a bit of a struggle, but we got through it.
If people fall in love with this show and enjoy this batch of episodes, do you think there's more stories potentially to tell? Could there be a second season?
I mean, absolutely. There's definitely room for a second series. Obviously, we haven't heard any news yet, but I think the story, the characters have so much depth, and the story can go in any direction. So, fingers crossed.